I work down at the sawmill, sun up to sunset. Sawmilling's got to be the hardest job that's been invented yet. But somebody's got to saw them logs so people can build homes. And that's why I eat gravy and biscuits every single morn. Sawmill gravy and biscuits, man, they're hard to beat. Sawmill gravy and biscuits, Lord, they keep me on my feet. I eat gravy and biscuits for breakfast, sometimes supper too. And if you ain't tried it, sawmill gravy might be good for you. One morning, my wife tried to get real fancy and fix me something else. I said, honey, you can put them snacks right back on the shelf. I need something to give me strength about 16 hours a day. She walked to the oven with a silly grin, and then I heard her say, here's your sawmill gravy. Here's your sawmill gravy. Here's your sawmill gravy. And here's your biscuits, too. Thank you.